much talked about defensive offense strategic doctrine of India outlined by NSA Ajit Doval has ensured that country's defense structures remain confident of its nuclear deterrence capabilities. While Pakistan, India's terror exporting neighbor, remains marginally ahead of India in terms of the number of nuclear warheads, India's deterrence mechanism against nuclear arms remains far more advanced and synchronized with its overall requirements. In its 2020 yearbook, SIPRI, Stockholm International Peace Research Institute, a Swedish think tank, has estimated India's total number of nuclear warheads at 150, while that of Pakistan at 160. Earlier, in 2019, SIPRI had estimated India's nuclear warhead numbers at 130 to 140, while that of Pakistan at 150 to 160, implying a clear increase in India's nuclear warhead number just in 1 year. Decrease in the number of global N warheads. A total of 465 nuclear warheads have been made to retire, mainly by the US and Russia, between 2019 and 2020. The nine on the record nuclear-armed states, that is, the United States, Russia, the United Kingdom, France, China, India, Pakistan, Israel and North Korea, had 13,865 nuclear warheads in 2019, which have come down to 13,400 in 2020. The US and Russia, with 5,800 and 6,375 nuclear warheads respectively, account for close to 90% of total number of nuclear warheads globally.